with a quack quack here and a quack quack there. Here a quack, there a quack, everywhere a quack. Beautiful morning, yeah, the summer morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Beautiful morning, yeah, the summer morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Hey y'all, and welcome back to another episode of Whirly's World. Today is January 2nd. It is episode 3. I know it's been forever since y'all seen our beautiful faces. But we are back. I know we really shit the bed with Vlogmas. I know. So much was going on in December. It was just, a lot was going on. I'm gonna do a quick little recap, but you know, we are back now. That's all that matters. I'm currently taking the girls to school. Kay doesn't have school until tomorrow, but I'm taking them because Lord knows they need to go. But yeah, after that, I'm taking Kay to, I'm not taking him. He's just coming with me to Target. It's his favorite spot. So, it should be a cute little surprise for him. Because I had to take now my Christmas decorations. I know. I usually will wait until the fucking 15th. I mean, it's month, new beginnings. So, I'm going to take my Christmas decorations down. And then, I'm going to go and get, I'm getting some little decor. I'm excited for Target.
Yeah.
Me too. Yeah.
So... I'm really such a pushover. Like, look at this. This is actually a shame. I said it wasn't mine, no much work. Christmas just passed. And of course, he pressured me to get this damn Nerf gun. But honestly, I don't even feel bad, because there's a lot of other parents in here doing the same shit I'm doing. So, oh well. Hop out, get in. You could do it. Jump. Jump, Kay. One, two, three. Yeah, the Paw Patrol. Oh no, take it. What did I drop? Okay, I got it. All right, get in. Close the door. Hop in and close it. Thank you. Put your seatbelt on.
Everywhere a quack quack. Old McDonald had a farm. Hee-yi. Oh my God, look at my hair, y'all. Look at mommy hair. Say, mommy, do your hair. Say, mommy, please do your hair. I am. I'm going to.
So I'm finally swapping out all the Christmas stuff for the stuff that I bought from Target. I'm gonna simply just go room by room. I have a lot of Christmas shit up. So first room is the entryway. This is the before with I took that stuff down. Let's see what it looked like after.
Here's the finished product. Don't mind Kim playing in the bathroom.
Real cute, sleek, modern looking, clean. So yeah, 100 times better. Okay, it's now dinner time and we're crying because Cam has finally, I guess, outgrown the high chair. She no longer wants to be in it. All right, stand up and get down then. Stand up. Come on. She no longer wants to be in it. Did you poop? You stink. Why would you jump like that? Are you okay, baby? It's not funny. Come on, sit in the big girl chair. Stand up. Did you poop? Did you poop? Because you stink.
Okay. What happened?
Sissy pooped, I think, and she stink.
Yeah!
You stink. All right, let me fix your plate because it's all on your high chair. Yeah, don't even look. She had lasagna and cereal. I don't know why these kids eat like pregnant women for some reason, but yeah.
Mommy!
Yes. Come on and let me change your diaper. Come on! You know what? Come on. Oh, you dancing to that? Yeah, that's exactly who you are. A boss baby. Yes. Come on. Change your diaper.
Mommy.
Yes. Yeah, you dancing. Okay, I see. Can you come here? Can you come here? Cam, come here. Who are you looking at like that? Okay, go sit down and eat your food, please. Come on, Cam, you stink. Yes, come on. 5, 4, 3. Get your butt over here, girl. I'm playing with you. I'm playing with you. Okay, let me tell you a secret, okay? Go sit down and eat your food. Lola about to go. I ain't even gonna hold you. So, yeah, let me explain to y'all this situation real quick. So, Lola has actually, she did this to her cage. She basically broke the cage, chewed a hole through the gate. So now I can't even lock her in here anymore because she'll just jump right out. And since she's been out all night. So she's been doing things around the living room, like biting holes in my carpet. Don't mind this mess over here. Not mess, but don't mind the kids' toys. I still have to sort through them. But yes, she's been biting holes in my carpet. So I'm just...
Mommy, what happened?
Lola bit a hole in the carpet. You see?
What happened?
Lola did that. Look at that. Ain't that crazy?
What is it?
Lola did that. So yeah, she's been... She's been out all night long. She's been biting holes in the carpet. And I ordered new wired net, whatever, for the gate. That's supposed to be here tomorrow. So this will be her last night. Her last night out terrorizing my living room. So, yeah. Everybody want to say goodnight, YouTube? Say night-night. Say night-night, YouTube. I still wanna know what you're eating. Girl, get your nasty. Did she take a bath, Carson? Yeah, she needs a bath? Okay.
Mommy,
yes. What?
Mommy,
yes.
Bath.
Yeah, give him her bath. Oh, let me move. Oh, my bad. My bad. What, you wanna fight about it? You do? Girl, I'll beat you up. You don't wanna fight me.
Mommy,
yes. Move. Mommy, you want me to move back? Or mommy, mommy. Yes.
You.
Wait, what? Okay. Are you drowning her? Okay, don't drown the baby. You're drowning the baby. Don't drown her, okay?
I'm doing that.
Oh, that's nice. You're giving her a bath. Okay. Cool.
Mommy.
Yes.
I'm
you washing her? Okay, but she can't breathe. You can't drown her.
Mommy.
Yes. She's holding her breath? Okay. So you're waterboarding her. Okay.
Yes. Mommy.
You're just eating what? Yeah, you acting like it's ice cream or something, babe. Let's go.
Mommy,
what? Down. Yeah, down. Come on. 1, 2, 3, jump. Good job. Let's go. Watch her head. Dang. All right. Time for school. Today is Friday, January 6th. We are all having a great morning. Right? Can y'all all say good morning, please? Say good morning. Wow. Cam, can you say good morning, baby? What are you eating?
Good morning.
Oh, thank you. Say good morning, Kay.
Good morning.
What's your issue? What's your problem? Oh, the camera about to die.
Mommy,
all right, so I'm gonna drop him off to school.
Mommy,
I hear you.
Mommy,
I'm gonna drop him off.
Mommy,
then I'm gonna go home and
no.
Do all the house stuff I need to do. I need to wash clothes. I need to do the dishes. I need to clean the room. I need to clean the bathroom. So I'm gonna do all of that while they're in school. I'm gonna at least try to. And then we're gonna be cooking later. Y'all wanna cook? Say cook. Why are you plucking him? Stop. Can you stop? It's not funny. Do y'all wanna cook later? You want to make something nice? No, you don't? Well, guess what? We're doing it anyway. We're cooking anyway.
Mommy.
We're going to be cooking with K3X later, so I'll see y'all in a bit. Whoa. Jump. Chicken. Freeze. Stop moving.
Oh.
Okay, we are cooking with K3. Everybody say ready.
Ready.
Ready. Let me turn the TV down.
Okay, so you see these little strips? Want some juice? Okay, we're gonna take these and we're gonna roll them up. You're gonna pinch the bottoms like this. You see? Wait. My piece. This one. That one. Carson, you do this one. You roll. Good job. And then you see the bottom? Pinch the bottom. Okay. You know good and well, I ain't say to do this. Good job. One more. You roll and pinch. That look like that, see? No, it didn't work. Oh, it didn't work? Oh, what did you, okay. What did you do?
I
take some cheese, right? You put it all over. No cheese for you? You don't want none?
Mommy.
Oh, put your hat back on.
No.
Put your hat back on now. You want to fight? Okay, put your hat back on. No? Okay, you got it. Are you ready?
Mommy.
Okay, you put your cheese on? Go ahead. Put your cheese on, okay?
Mommy, I see.
Yeah. Put your hand back on there. It's ready. Here you go. I'm moving it up for you. Go ahead. Put some cheese on there right there. Yes. Want to put cheese on there? No. Put it on the side. Look, put your hand in. Uh-huh. Put it on there. Good job. Nice. You want to put the cheese on? Okay, I'll do your part. Yes, baby. Want to take it off too? Okay, hold on. Oh, you're all done, though. You are done, though. You won't do nothing. Okay. All right. So after the cheese, come on, spread some on with this. Okay, right? And then next, we're going to put some what? Bacon. Everybody say bacon. Carson, have a seat. Showing our damn goodies. On one of these. Put a little bit all over. Everybody say bacon. Okay. Pop, pop, pop. Good job, okay? Only you can do that because you're the oldest. Okay, now back up. Yes.
Mommy.
Yes.
Bacon.
Yeah. Okay, we're going to add some.
Mommy.
Yes, baby.
Mommy. Hmm? Mommy. 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 Mommy.
Okay. Okay, hold on. Wait, salt and pepper.
What? Wait, pepper. No.
So everybody, we got salt. Everybody say salt.
Salt.
Pepper. Everybody say pepper. Salt and pepper. Salt and pepper. Salt and pepper. Salt and pepper. Whoa. You okay? We go up, up, up. One, two, three, up.
Ah!
Okay. I'm about to add the salt. You ready? Everybody say. Person, go ahead. Spread it around. Good job. Yeah. Get around.
We're
gonna roll. Look, see?
Okay. Okay, that's enough. We're gonna clean up. Kim, say sorry. Say sorry, because I know it was you.
okay.
Okay, so that's usually how crafts or activities go with toddlers and young kids. Don't let anybody fool you. If you get a good 5 to 10 minutes out of them of paid attention, it's a win. So don't let anybody on the internet fool you and think that you should be able to get your kids to pay attention for more than 15 minutes at a time, because it's cap. All right, y'all, so I'm on my way to go see the new scary movie, Megan. Oh my God, I cannot wait. That shit looks so funny. It was like trending, I would say, like, it's trending because it was like, she was like dancing and shit. I don't know if y'all remember, but it just came out. I'm about to go see it with my mentor. Oh my goodness, this is what the back of my hair was looking like. Wow. Well, you know, it's too late to change now. But yeah, kids are just eating pizza. I'm gonna show you the result of those snails, and y'all gonna crack the fuck up, because that shit looks like, I'm gonna just show you.
Okay, these are the results of our snail pastry.
I'm coming.
These are the result of our snail pastries. As you see, Kim is very excited to see it, so let's bring it over, show them. Wow, they're snail pastries. Do you see them? Say, wow, they're snails. No, you don't like how it looks? It's a snail. You can touch it. You want to touch it? No? Okay. It's just a snail. Kim, look at the snail pastries we made yesterday. Cool. You see the eyes? Isn't that cool? Want to touch it? Yeah. You want to eat it? You can eat it too. You want to touch it too? Go ahead. Yeah. You can eat it. It's yummy. Yeah, it's yummy. You want to touch it too? Yeah, you want to eat it? Want to taste it? You want to taste it? Go ahead, bite it. You want to taste it too? Go ahead. Yeah. You want to taste it?
No.
No, you don't want to taste it. Yup. No, yuck. Lola, you want to taste our pastries? They really good. I'll try some. What? Yes. You want to try? Go ahead. And bring it to the table. Come on. You okay? You want me to get back?
He wants that back. The piece of the chair he playing with. Yeah. But he keeps dropping it.
It was a metal piece he had.
Let me see.
Nice haircut.
Wow, nice, Kay.
Nice haircut. Aren't you glad he finished?
Why was you screaming help me though?
Help me.
Why was you saying help me, Kay?
Yeah,
he was tired. He was tired. Yeah, it looks nice though. Nice. You don't have a haircut, baby. Why are you showing me your hair? You don't have no haircut.
Very nice.
You want to go get your hair cut too? You want to go downstairs and get a cut? Go ahead.
Very nice.
That's what I need. That's what I need, a nap. Okay, are you okay?
Boy, if you don't bring me my phone.
Wait a minute. Let me just get this intro done, please. Hey y'all, and happy Sunday. Today is game day. As you can see, I got the Ravens gear all the way down to the socks. You feel me? Kids got their jerseys on. Say good morning.
Hey,
good morning. Say good morning. Eating a whole lot of fruit there. Wow, it's a big fruit bowl. Okay, say what's up. Show them your shirt. Turn around. What'd that say? Nice. Cool, right? Yep, Ravens. So they're right now. I'm about to make them breakfast. Give them their little clap. Oh, you want to show your shirt? Okay, go ahead. Let me see. Wow, nice. It's cute. Yeah, it's cute. Okay, so I'm about to make them breakfast. And then I'll probably order some wings or something for when the game come on. And then, yeah. What do you want?
Football TV.
Football on TV, please. Okay. I don't think any games are on yet, so we're going to have to just watch football. And just see what pops up. All right. Here we go. He's been, like, really obsessed. His dad took him to a football game last Sunday, to the Eagles game. And hasn't been the same since. Everything's been football. That's all he wants to do is play. So let's see if this will help him. Yes.
So I really do not be making pancakes. I only really make pancakes. Mommy. Yes.
I did the cake.
Wow.
Mommy.
I really only, yes.
Mommy. Mommy.
A key, yes. Hey. I really only be making pancakes once a day, like one game day, like the aesthetic. I don't really make these. And they don't really eat them like that, but they do one game days. Yes, yes. Put your back up. Look, it's a smiley face. It's a smiley face. Look. Want to see? Whoa. Look at the smiley face. Want to see? Look at the smiley face. Whoa. I got to flip it. Everybody say flip. One, two, three.
Y'all, look at this damn pancake. That shit looks scary. I don't even want to eat it. Pancake. You like it? I thought you would be scared of it. What's on your mouth? What is this? What's? Oh my. Why you let her do that? Why did you let her eat the marker, Carson? Why'd you let her eat the marker? I don't know what you said, but I know it ain't what I want to hear. Wow, Kim, stop eating markers, okay? It's not funny, okay? Stop. No, it's nasty, yucky. Don't do it, okay? Three yummy pancakes. Is it good? Not what you thought it was going to be? Okay. You ready? Come here, Kay. Look. Kay. Come here. What is it? Whoa. Hi. You like them? They clappers. Clap. One more, Kim. Good job. Clap. Clap them. Nice. You want another one? So when you see Daddy on the screen, you gotta go, yay! You want two? Yay, want two? Say yay, Daddy! Yay! Nice! Well,
okay, so I just laid the kids down. This is usually their nap time anyway. So I usually lay them down and then they get up probably at the end of the first quarter. So this is just my time to like clean up real quick, focus in, lock in and watch the game. I just made my TikTok to go along with it. I'll probably post that around like halftime. But yeah, so this is my little peace and quiet I get while the game is like starting. So oh yeah, I was supposed to give y'all a recap a couple days ago of why we shit the bed so bad with Vlogmas. So the real reason why we weren't really recording like that is because Daryl had got injured and he got placed on IR for the entire month of December. So we were like really mad about it. Not mad, but we were like really down about it. So the whole month was like kind of bittersweet. Sweet because he was home more, but bitter because, you know, he wanted to be out there. He wanted to be playing. So I didn't really feel comfortable like forcing the camera in his face and like doing the whole thing. So we didn't really record too much, but you know, we always got next Christmas, knock on wood. But yeah, so we were really just low-key, just, you know, making little TikToks here and there. Nothing too, not like vlog style. So that's pretty much the reason why. So his first game back is today, the last game of the season. So we'll see how it goes today. And then playoffs are coming next week. So wish us luck.
Just explain to me. Explain to me how. Who pooped on the floor? Yeah, who did that? Did you do it? You did it. Carson, did you poop on the floor? You changed your clothes. What? How did you change your clothes? I just don't understand. Like, I don't get it. What? So you tried to wipe your butt? Huh? You did. You tried to wipe your butt and you put it in here? Why? This is not funny, Kim. Stop laughing. This is nasty. Poop is nasty. You understand? Poop is nasty. You poop in the toilet. You get that, right? Why on the floor?
See y'all next episode. Bye. Beautiful morning. Yeah, the summer morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Beautiful morning. Yeah, the
the sun, my morning bed.